everyone, it's me, Arielle, and welcome back to Q Fluffies and More. In today's video on Q Fluffies and More, I will be talking to you guys about a pet that I actually found. Now, I just wanted to say as a little disclaimer before we begin the video, it is actually very frowned upon to take animals from the wild and keep them as pets. But it is actually way different with this pet that I have, and I'll be telling you why later on in the video. Before we begin, please subscribe and turn on post notifications to be notified every time I post a new video. Well, now you're all probably wondering, what is this pet that you found? And that is a jumping spider. This is my jumping spider, Burrito. Burrito, I'm pretty sure, is an Eris militaris jumping spider, also known as a bronze jumper. As I said earlier, I actually found Burrito outside, but I also said that it is very frowned upon to take animals from the wild and make them your pet. This is different for jumping spiders because jumping spiders are actually very adaptable animals, and it is very easy for them to adapt to another environment. So that's why this is different for jumping spiders. So you should not take most other animals out of the wild to be your pet unless they are injured and need to go to a vet. If you want a jumping spider, you'll need to know what they eat. Burrito eats moths because we always find moths flying around and so we feed them to Burrito. But jumping spiders also eat crickets and other insects that are about the same size as them or smaller. As for the living environment of your jumping spider, they don't need a big enclosure at all, but if you do give them a big enclosure, they will use every inch of it. I just have Burrito in this little bin that you bring your fish home in. For the substrate in your jumping spider's enclosure, you can use Eco Earth, which is a cocoa fiber based substrate, or you can also just use soil. For the decor, you can just use wood that you found outside. That's what I'm using right now. And this gives your jumping spider a place to climb on that is sturdy. Before you put this in their enclosure though, you will want to make sure there are no mites on it. So you can bake it in the oven or boil it in hot water. I also used these little plants, and they are actually real. These are little succulents, and these actually live for a really long time and they survive very well. So this is what I have as decor in Burrito's enclosure. That is it for today's video. I hope you guys enjoyed, and if you did, please give it a like and subscribe. Also, turn on post notifications to be notified every time I post a new video. I'll see you guys next time. Bye!